Lost my cell phone, had to get a new cell phone and a new cellular phone plan. What is the plan, by the way, with the cell phones? They give you everything with a cell phone except what you really need. Once you get a new cell phone, the woman asked me if I like anytime minutes. How about some anytime reception? How about that? Yeah, why don't they make it so anytime we make a phone call, the call goes through anytime we make it? Instead of putting all this superfluous shit on the phone we're never going to use. They're very proud of this superfluous shit they put on the phone. They just want to show it to you. Yeah, the phone's a camera, then it changes to a salad fork. I don't need that shit. I have a camera and a lot of salad forks. Could I have a phone I can hear on? I don't have to run around trying to chase and trap a weak signal in the corner. Hello? 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 I know they're mobile phones, but once in a while, wouldn't you like to stand still and have the signal come to you? Wouldn't that be nice? If the signal can find the phone. Weak signal. Every cell phone has a weak signal indicator on it. For what? Like the static and no response is not indication enough that you're getting a weak signal. Some people just baffled, need confirmation as to what's going on the phone for 6 seconds. Damn, I dialed the number. I think it's the right number, right? Oh, shit, I got a weak signal. Look at that thing. No wonder I can't hear. Signal's too weak. Still right there, just one bar. Makes me sick. Can't stand to get a weak signal. Can't stand that we actually buy it. We don't even complain about it. You realize that's the failure of the cell phone company to give us proper service. It's a weak signal thing. They got us buying it like it's our fault. Got people say, I'm in a bad area. Oh, you're in a bad area? You're somewhere that you can't call with a mobile phone? It's just a bad area. It's my fault. It's a bad area. The area's bad. It's a bad area. What kind of nonsense is that? You wouldn't fall for this term at any other type of place of business where you were paying for something that you weren't getting? If you went to a restaurant and they sat you at a corner booth and they brought the food, for some reason you couldn't taste the food, they couldn't tell you, that's just a bad area. Move over there if it's bad. What you want to do? You sit in a bad area. How do you expect to taste something over there? That's a bad area. I get so frustrated when the signal's weak. I do, you know? Start trying to do things to make the signal come in stronger. One time I was talking on the phone, the call started to fade, so I moved the phone from my left ear to my right ear. Now that seems like a stupid thing to do, but it actually worked. My left ear, I couldn't hear nothing. Right ear, crystal clear. Which tells you that's a real weak signal. So weak, it couldn't even make it through the thickness of my own damn head. I'm in the way of my own call. What is my head made out of that cell phone waves can't pass through it? Yeah, they're improving the phone in all the wrong places. The ringer. Make the phone ring 1,000 different ways. And that vibrate feature, what happened to that? Vibrate, the phones vibrate so loud you can hear the phone vibrate. You don't even need a ringer on the phone. The violent vibrate feature, what is happening? I got a friend of mine, he doesn't like to miss a call at all. Keeps his phone on vibrate, it rings, and it also flashes. Which means this guy's using like 3 of his 5 senses just to get a call. Which makes me think they should come up with another type of ring. You should be able to put your phone on smell. Wouldn't that be nice if you put your phone on? You could just smell the call as it comes in. It could be your own little personalized, you know, smell that you know, only you know. Standing around all of a sudden, it's like, you smell pumpkin. Oh, I got a call coming, excuse me. Hey, how you doing, pumpkin? Yeah. I had the phone on smell, I can hear you. Okay, honey. All right, bye-bye. Yeah, the features, they're useless now. They're useless. Caller ID, that used to be a great feature. Till they came out with caller ID block. Why would you do that? Why would you come out with a feature to wipe out another feature? Shouldn't the people at the phone company be working together instead of sabotaging each other's work? Sounds like a pretty hostile work environment, doesn't it? Blocking caller ID. People think a block number is the greatest thing in the world, too. Yeah, my number's blocked. So what? You make a phone call, they don't know it's you right away. But didn't you plan on telling them that it's you at some point during the conversation? Why are you calling people if you don't want them to know you calling? Do you plan on kidnapping somebody at that house today? Why don't you have your voice scramble while you're at it? That'd be a nice little feature, wouldn't it? leak this little sneaky picture you got going. Call your friends up, scare them half to death. Hello, who is this? It's me, Tiffany. I'm telling you, don't call me if your number's blocked. I'm not answering the phone. To me, that's rude. To have your number blocked, then call me up. I can't tell who's calling me because you blocked the number. That's like going to somebody's house, ringing the doorbell, then sticking your finger in the peephole. They don't have to know it's me until I get into the house. I'm in control of this visit. Phone has a button on it called the mute button. I don't know why. I don't know any mute that can use a telephone. Maybe two or three of them, but not enough that they should have their own button on every phone ever made. That must have been one remarkable day when all the mutes got together and went down to the phone company and decided to speak up and tell them what they wanted. That's what I thought it was for. I thought the mute button was like a little decoder button. Just in case a mute got your number, called you up, you know. You pick up the phone, it's like, hello? All you hear is, You don't have to hang up, just push the button. Joe, is that you? Okay, yeah. Well, I can hear you fine now. I got the button pushed in. Go ahead. Okay, 9 o'clock? All right, I'll be over. Okay, bye-bye. I know a lot of people don't laugh at that joke because they think mutes are handicaps and I shouldn't talk about them, but I told them the joke. They didn't say anything, so y'all shouldn't leave. I'm trying to make sure I don't offend anybody.